All right. Welcome to Syllableholic for your daily dosage of syllables. I'm Dr. Lyrical Luck, your syllabologist for the day, and I will be prescribing and diagnosing King Iso with the song Autophobia. This was drawn out of the Patreon pill bottle in one of the last videos. You can check that down out in the description below. I'll leave a link for you to click. If you're new to the channel and you enjoy bar breakdowns and are addicted to syllables like the rest of us here, do as Kyle would do and
smash, smash, smash
that subscribe button and annihilate that like button for the YouTube algorithm so YouTube knows that this video is dope. But if you want to have your very own personalized reaction just like Cortex MC, head down to the description below, sign up for a Patreon account to help support the channel and get your very own personalized guaranteed reaction and pill bottle. This is a Patreon request for Cortex MC, as I was saying, so I hope you enjoy this. This is my first time listening to this song, so I'm gonna do the best I can to catch every bar I can. Hopefully you guys will let me know which bars you guys caught that I may have missed. But without further ado, before we get started, smash that like button, get your erections ready for that bargasm in the bar breakdown. A little bit about autophobia. Apparently it means fear of solitude, which is being the fear of being alone. So we know King Iso for his in-depth content of mental health awareness, which I'm all about. So if you're here for King Iso or mental health awareness, smash that like button. Let's get started. King Iso, thank you for volunteering. Let's go.
As far as history agrees, I ain't a person. So here's my letter. Dear Willie Lynch, I can't reverse it. And birth is when it gets to me indeed to make a purchase. That's why my social's what it is and what my date of birth is.
People tell it. Yo, okay. So he's already starting it off with some profound lyrics, right? He talks about as far as history goes, he ain't a person. Because the whole slavery deal, right? They were considered like 3/4 of a person, which is messed up. Obviously, we can't change the history, which is why he said, here's my letter to Willie Lynch. I can't reverse my past, but he can change his future. And Willie Lynch, I think, made some kind of letter about how to keep slaves enslaved, something along those lines. I don't know. I don't even know if that letter was real or not, but there was a lot of controversy behind that letter. Anyways, let's keep going.
When it gets to me indeed to make a purchase, that's why my socials what it is and what my date of birth is.
And then socials and what my date of birth is what he is indeed to make a purchase. Just like we all do, right? We're all attached to social security number and your date of birth in order to get a credit card for your credit score. And if your credit score is not good, you can't make a purchase. Shit.
Worth is when it gets to me indeed to make a purchase. That's why my social's what it is and what my date of birth is. People telling people find yourself and they've been searching. Blind go to blind and seek for sight and pay for service. And work to stay above water but to save the surface. That's what I pull that fofo and get on some David Burke shit.
Work to stay above water, but this ain't the surface. So you're always trying to get above water, but you're always underwater because you can never seem to reach that surface. You seem like you're always struggling and can't get that breath above water, that surface. Damn, dude, this song is already intense.
Stay above water, but this ain't the surface. That's what I pull that fofo and get on some David Burke shit. I've been smoking purple and hang with perks that came to murk shit. They went from hanging us on trees to courts we ain't alerted. To make it out, you gotta sell your soul and slang your work here. Man, they've been selling niggas way before we made our verses.
Goes back to the slavery thing, right? He said, they've been hanging us on trees and in the courts. If we weren't alerted, they just hang you for any reason back in the day, right? And just like in today's world, the media will metaphorically hang you if they don't agree with what you're doing. They'll slander you and talk all the shit about you, paint you as a bad image, right? But obviously it's in more today's standards rather than back then. But he's also saying, like, they've been selling us before we even made our verses, before we even got on tracks and rapped, they were selling us. Damn, man. Smash that like button for mental health awareness and Black history awareness. Let's go.
Make it out, you gotta sell your soul and slang your work here. Man, they've been selling niggas way before we made our verses. You wonder why I'm cutting up, so what, I ain't a surgeon. My brain been sick as fuck, I'm better stuck to dating nurses. I'm telling critics suck a dick until it makes the thirst quench.
Hold up, he said, you wonder why I'm cutting up, so what, I ain't a surgeon. And then he says, my brain been sick as fuck, I'm stuck to dating nurses. Cause he's always stuck in the mental institution. So the only people he sees on the daily are nurses. He might as well just be dating them. Oh shit.
My brain been sick as fuck, I'm better stuck to dating nurses. I'm telling critics suck a dick until it makes the thirst quench. While you was popping perks, man, I was out there taking purses. But that's what happens when you lose yourself like Shady Certain. And now they force you, man, don't matter if you ain't allergic. purchase. But that's what happens when you lose yourself like Shady Certain. And
yo, I feel like he's personally talking to me. While you're out here popping perks, man, I was stealing purses. But that's what happens when you lose yourself like Shady. Because Eminem's song Lose Yourself, Eminem's known to pop Percocets. Man, I was in that same stage in my life when I was listening to Eminem. He's like, you're out here. This is what I got out of this. He's like, yo, James, you're out here listening to Eminem popping Percocets, losing yourself. I'm out here stealing purses, trying to get money. Damn. Can't change your past, right? Shit. That's real shit right there, man.
And now you was popping perks, man. I better suck to dating nurses. I'm telling critics, suck a dick until it makes the thirst quench. While you was popping perks, man, I was out there taking purses. But that's what happens when you lose yourself like Shady Certain. And now they force you, man, no matter if you ain't allergic. And discharge you early so you break and can't refurbish. And make you stay with someone till they say you make them nervous. Position you, then distribute your cash, you can't be working. Position you for ridicule, you're mad and hate the churches. Suicidal tendencies, they get to you, there ain't a purpose. It's a cold war dividing you, you think I came from Berlin.
Revelations got... Yo, he spent a lot of facts here. Holy shit, he's like, now they're trying to prescribe you these medications. They don't even give a shit if you're allergic to it. It's gonna change how you think so that you comply with what they want you to comply with. You're being ridiculed. You hate going to church because you feel like people are judging you. Suicidal tendencies. You feel like you ain't got a purpose. This shit's real, real deep, man.
My brain's be working. Position you for ridicule. You're mad and hate the churches. Suicidal tendencies that get to you. There ain't a purpose. It's a cold war dividing you. You think I came from Berlin? Perfect. Revelations got my brain dispersing. I was right there with even yelling, thank you, serpent. Because I lust for knowledge and a queen. I ain't deserving. And Satan lurks the internet, so I think I came from Berlin? Perfect. Revelations got my brain dispersing. I was right there with even yelling, thank you, serpent. Because I lust for knowledge and a queen. I ain't deserving. And Satan lurks the internet, so watch what page you serpent.
That was a dope bar. Holy shit. He said, Revelations got my brain bursting. So Revelations goes to the Bible, right? And then he said, I was right there with Eve yelling, thank you, serpent. So he's saying he was Adam. He's thanking the devil, the serpent, for giving him that forbidden fruit of knowledge. We were just talking about this on the last Nas video. And he said, Satan lurks on the internet. So watch what page you're lurking, because there's no filter on the internet. You could literally watch anything you want on the internet. There ain't no filter. Satan's out there. Be prepared. Be careful what you put in your mind. Yo, this song is on a whole nother level, man. Smash that like button for King ISO.
Because I lust for knowledge and a queen I ain't deserving. And Satan lurks the internet, so watch what page you serving. To read your curse like it's derogatory language lurking. I need a pat on the back, my nigga, like baby's burping. My soul was separated at birth. Can't even look shit. I do it for the love. I take self-hate and convert it.
I do it for the love. I take self-hate and convert it. Hell yeah, it's positive right there. He said, my soul was separated at birth like Katie Leclerc shit. Separated at birth or traded at birth. I forget what it was called. I believe she's the actress that was in that. It has something to do with her switching souls or something like that. Oh, that's good. That's good right there, Ellie.
Traded at birth, Katie Leclerc shit. I do it for the love. I take self-hate and convert it. In time. Ignoring self ain't bliss, no euphoria. In the mirror like I almost didn't notice you. But lately I've been fearing, I've been loading. Where I'm from, call it out of vulgar. Ignoring self ain't bliss, no euphoria. In the mirror like I almost didn't notice it. But lately I've been fearing, I've been loading. Where I'm from, call it out of vulgar. Ignoring self ain't bliss, no euphoria.
That's catchy.
In the mirror like I almost didn't notice it. But lately I've been fearing, I've been loading. Where I'm from, call it out of vulgar. Ignoring self ain't bliss, no euphoria. In the mirror like I almost didn't notice it. But lately I've been fearing, I've been loading. Tried to drop jewels on my homies till they were in steel. But all they want is diamonds on their pendant. Is that shit real? Then I look in the mirror for a minute. Then I sit still and realize this is exactly how I'ma get killed. My self-love made me.
Damn, he said, I try to drop jewels on the homies until they were in steel. The wordplay on in steel. He tried to instill knowledge on his friends, but also he tried to drop knowledge on them until they were in steel, like behind bars, caged up, locked up. And I looked in the mirror. This is exactly how I'm gonna get killed. If I keep hanging around these dudes, I'm gonna die. Wow. The people you hang out with that are bad influences, and to realize you need to get out of that, that's powerful. Very powerful.
For a minute, then I sit still and realize this is exactly how I'ma get killed. My self-love made me get on, so what's the big deal? Everybody treating me like I just signed a big deal. It's like they don't want me to grow, like I'm a kid still. So when I pass away, I'll try to leave more than a big wheel. So I grip steel and a
bar. Ooh, run it back.
Like I'm a kid still. So when I pass away, I'll try to leave more than a big wheel.
They treat me like I'm a kid still. So when I pass away, I'ma try to leave more than a big wheel. Those little big wheel toys, right? When you pass away, you ride a wheel. Ooh, that was a nice double there.
It's like they don't want me to grow. Like I'm a kid still. So when I pass away, I'll try to leave more than a big wheel. So I could steal and a paranoid banana clips will get peeled. Anxiety can't sit still. Mr. Hank, it is shit's real. My stamina's going, I'm sick still. Don't say shit, my lips get peeled. Anxiety can't sit still. Mr. Hank, it is shit's real. My stamina's going, I'm sick still.
Mr. Hanky, the shit's real. Mr. Hanky's like that real piece of shit off of South Park. Bro, come on.
Banana clips will get peeled. Anxiety can't sit still. Mr. Hanky, the shit's real. My stamina's going, I'm sick still. Don't say shit, my lips seal. I'm too broke to fix meals. My son wants a kiss meal. Won't flip out, my bitch will. A cold world, no windshield. I crashed my whip the other day, almost flew through the windshield. It won't flip out, my bitch will. A cold world, no windshield. I crashed my whip the other day, almost flew through the windshield. I spit ill and got prayed on. They never did kneel. And now I'm taking flicks on the net, torn for get chill. Man, they gon' fuck around and sound my ass for 10 mil. And I'ma blow it all on drugs. I love how Sid feels. And if not, record execs are getting windmill. The kid still lives as vicious as what Sid feels. I never had self-love. Record execs are getting windmill. The kid still lives as vicious as what Sid feels.
Bro, that whole scheme there. He said, I'ma blow it all on drugs. I love how Sid feels. As vicious as what Sid feels. Sid Vicious died of a drug overdose. He said he's gonna blow all his money on drugs. Bro, that was too good.
I never had, if not, record execs are getting windmill. The kid still lives as vicious as what Sid feels. I never had self-love to know how the shit feels. I hope I get married. No, really, I hope my shit will. Cause I'm a piece of shit and she know probably is pissed still. And one day she'll kill me and get sent up the list field. Like the shit and she know probably is how the shit feels. I hope I get married. No, really, I hope my shit will. Cause I'm a piece of shit and she know probably is pissed still. And one day she'll kill me and get sent up the list field.
Yo, he said, nah, I hope my girl gets married. I know I'm a piece of shit. She thinks I'm a piece of shit. I don't know she's gonna marry me, but I hope one day she'll get married and be happy, find happiness. She's probably gonna kill me, get sent to Litchfield, the penitentiary for all those women on Orange is the New Black. So his wife, oh man, that was good. That was good.
Cause I'm a piece of shit and she know probably is pissed still. And one day she'll kill me and get sent up the Litchfield. Like adios amigos, it's been real. This is not music, nigga, it's film. It's career working out, but there's a big feel. I'm about to walk to the traffic and hope the bitch yield. This pen is my sword and the paper is shield. Until the pickle suit, I never was a big deal. I love this rap shit, but something the paper is shield. Until the pickle suit, I never was a big bitch deal. This pen is my sword and the paper is shield. Until the pickle suit, I never was a big deal.
Bro, that wordplay. This career ain't working out. Good thing there's a big field. If one career option doesn't work out, there's multiple other careers you could choose from. I'm about to walk through traffic. I hope the bitch yield. Until the pickle suit, I never was a big deal. Yielding pickles, because you plant pickles, but a pickle suit is what, like, you wear when you go to jail, what you go to mental health institution. Until he went to the penitentiary or went to the institution, he never was a big deal. Wow, until he was able to put his experiences in words on a track. That's art. Man, smash that damn like button for King ISO. Man, that is intelligent fucking writing right there, dude.
This pen is my sword and the paper is shield. I'm about to walk through the traffic and hope the bitch yield. This pen is my sword and the paper is shield. Until the pickle suit, I never was a big deal. I love this rap shit, but sometimes when it quits still. And I'ma never sell out, but this disc will.
The top
will.
Ignore yourself and bliss, no euphoria.
Fire.
In the mirror, like I almost didn't notice. But lately, I've been fearing, I've been loading. Where I'm from, called it out of vogue. Ignoring self and bliss, no euphoria. In the mirror, like I almost didn't notice it. But lately, I've been fearing, I've been loving. Where I'm from, called it out of vogue.
Ignoring self and bliss, no euphoria. In the mirror, like I almost didn't notice it. Lately, I've been fearing, I've been loving. Where I'm from, called it out of vogue.
Wow, that fucking song had so much profound content. It was, wow. I don't even gotta diagnose this track. Mental health awareness is super important. Cortex MC, that was a solid choice, my guy. It's time to figure out who the next patient will be to diagnose. If you guys enjoy this video, man, smash that like button. If you're addicted to syllables like us here at Syllableholics, smash that subscribe button as well. The last and final Patreon request will be Jerry Robinson and King ISO again with Follow My Lead. Haven't heard this track either, so it's gonna be another first time reaction. If you enjoy this video, smash that like, subscribe button, follow me on my social media accounts, and I'll see you guys on your bar breakdown follow up. Peace.